Together with Bosch Rexroth, we, Maximator Hydrogen, have developed a solution for the efficient compression of hydrogen, which is used at the hydrogen refueling stations.
Hello out there. I'm Matthias Kroas. I'm the CEO of Maximator Hydrogen. We are right here on our facility in Nordhausen, where over 130 employees are dealing with hydrogen refueling stations.
Thanks to an energy-efficient drive and an automated seal change, we were able to raise the economic efficiency of our innovative product Max Compression 2.0 to a completely new level.
We see clear advantage in hydrogen compared to electric battery vehicle. On the one hand, we have much shorter refueling time compared to an electric vehicle. And on the other hand, we have also much more loading weight with the hydrogen vehicle in compared to a battery electric vehicle. In fact, a hydrogen heavy vehicle is much more efficient than a battery electric vehicle.
Bosch Rexroth has understood perfectly how to implement the ideas developed by Maximator Advanced Technology for an energy efficient drive for the future HRS systems. In the shortest possible time, Bosch Rexroth is not only a system supplier, Bosch Rexroth is an extremely important R&D partner for us. Compared to the existing system, we have jointly managed to develop a system that has 4 times the throughput with the same footprint.
We have planned 2 more hydrogen refueling stations in the next 2 years here in the eastern part of Switzerland. And in addition to that, we plan a hydrogen production site close to this area here in St. Gallen, and we are proud that we can open the production site this summer 2022.
Right now we have 25 systems in place and targeting over 4,000 hydrogen refueling stations by 2030. For this, we need Bosch Rexroth to speed up scaling and to take over responsibility for production and integration of the hydraulic drives and the control. The relationship with Bosch Rexroth is a very trustful one. It's pragmatic and goal-oriented.
Together with Bosch Rexroth, we will rock the hydrogen world and we will come out with really energy-efficient systems in the future.